Well, today we are on our way to Terre Haute. We're going to be fixing a water softener at a restaurant, and then we're going to be heading to a laundromat to drop off salt, and we'll be heading back to Charleston to see if Josh has got done with his storage unit. So we're heading into Menards to get some parts and some light fixtures for the shop. Welcome to my new restroom where I have a different sink for every day of the month. Okay, so we've replaced this part so we can go ahead and make sure it functions. Looking at cleaning out the brine tank and possibly getting them a different style of brine tank for the flow rate that they're going through doesn't match up with what the existing company put in here. So that's where we're at so far with it. And we're testing the water right now and making sure everything regenerates the way it's supposed to. Alright, so we left Terre Haute and we are on our way to Casey, Illinois to drop off salt and change some filters. So we'll be doing that really quick and then heading back to Charleston or maybe Greenup. We'll see. Got the last of the salt in. Whew. All right, so we're done at the funeral home and going to be heading to the laundromat. Alright, laundromat's delivered. Going to stop by a gas station and then head to Greenup.
Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Make sure you smash that like button and the subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload new content. As always, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. God bless. And the vlog is over.